पवित्र भारत गला हारो लसन्नायके धर्म क्षेत्र जशर्म बोधि भगवत गीतार्थरत्नोज्ज्वले पूते हर्ययनुपमे च हरियाणाख्यप्रदेशे चिरम् संव्याख्यानऋषिभाषितं विजयते श्रीविश्वविद्यालयः।
Welcome to the Central University of Haryana, one of the youngest central universities established by the Act of Parliament in 2009. Entering into the 11th year of its establishment, the university has earned the reputation of an emerging academic force in the National Capital Region. Continuously expanding the academic horizons, the university now offers 70 academic programs in 33 departments organized under 8 schools of study. We have been accredited with A grade by National Academic Accreditation Council. The 488-acre lush green campus in the lap of majestic Aravalli Hills is home to about 3,200 students representing 26 states of the country and about 200 highly qualified faculty. The university motto is Vidyadhanam Sarvadhanam Pradhanam, meaning knowledge is dearest of all treasures. The university has been lucky to have visionaries like Professor Moolchand Sharma, Major General Ranjit Singh, Professor Ramesh Chandra Kuhad, and Professor Tangeshwar Kumar as its first four vice chancellors.
I welcome by all the students of this university to this campus, and I wish they will have fruitful time in the campus, as well as, you know, when they are doing the blended mode learning, they will enjoy the learning at the campus.
The university campus shifted from its temporary campus at Government College Narnol to main campus at Janpali Mahendragarh in 2013. Our university grown from the strength to strength in terms of number of courses offered. Students enroll in various courses and research output. The university pioneered in phased implementation of National Education Policy, NEP 2020. The current trend and the emphasis is on skill-based courses so that students become future entrepreneurs is one of the priority areas of this university. For this purpose, university has a career training and placement center. In tune with the vision of NEP 2020, the university is running 3 vocational courses under Department of Vocational Studies and Skill Development for realizing the Skill India mission of Government of India and thus enabling people from nearby villages to learn profitable entrepreneurship and achieve the vision of Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi's Atmanirbhar Bharat. Swami Dayanand Saraswati Chair has been established. Its main objective is to propagate Swami Dayanand Saraswati's vision for social reforms and impeccable character. In this information technology age, every citizen needs to be digital literate. All our students are exposed to new technology by way of smart classrooms, fully Wi-Fi campus with internet availability 24/7 at 1 GB per second speed, both in classrooms and hostels, and CUH learning management system. Our library is providing rich collection of digital content such as e-books, research journals, magazines, reports, encyclopedia, reference books, thesis and dissertations, and etc. The library is fully automated. All its holding is available at click of mouse. All special lectures are telecasted and webcast live on university website for benefit of everyone. The Fit India program of Government of India has been implemented in the university. The students and faculty are encouraged to take part in morning and evening yoga classes. The students actively participate in various sports activities. Cycling and walking to work is encouraged. Healthy and nutritious food is served in hostels. Well-stocked gyms are available for girls and boys separately. The infrastructure complements the environment of fruitful learning and teaching. We have approximately 500 acres campus. 80% of this area is lush green. The concept of green building are followed in construction. We are keen to protect trees, vegetations, and bird habitats in our campus. Infrastructural facilities include 100 kilowatt solar power plant, 3 electrical substations, banking facility, post office, shopping complex, transport facility, residential complex, 4 girls hostels and 3 boys hostels, university guest house and university health center. 3 new academic blocks and 1 administrative block have been constructed in the university recently. Also, a helipad for VVIP visits. All the classrooms, labs and faculty rooms are air-conditioned for conducive learning environment. Seminar halls are available on every floor for special lectures. The university sincerely aspires to be a center of excellence in cutting-edge research. All the schools have multidisciplinary approach with focus on applied part of learning. The university is encouraging the faculty and students to take up community-based internship and research projects.
The university has made more than 700 publications in the Scopus Index Journal, and H index of the university is nearing 30. And if we look at the national average, we are above the national average contribution among the universities.
We have started a tradition of inviting local farmers and entrepreneurs in all our special lectures and conferences so that scientists and farmers can collectively discuss the issues bothering them.
The university has received the first DST grant for the life science departments, and over the research promotion board has allowed to have seed grant for the new research scientist and the new teachers who will be appointed, and we have established the research grant of 20 lakhs every year.
Central University of Haryana is established with a far-sighted vision of developing this area. The university fraternity under the aegis of NSS, YRC, Women Empowerment Cell and Legal Aid Clinic keeps on organizing various awareness activities for the upliftment of local natives, such as Swachh Bharat campaigns, blood donation camps, digital literacy drive, legal aid clinic, gender sensitization programs, science exhibitions, etc. This university is running a child care center named Abhilasha in the campus for educating the children of laborers working in the university projects under constructions. A new tradition has been started by this university to grant degrees in the convocation in traditional Indian attires, a deviation from colonial past. The students of the university organize various cultural activities, festivals under the guidance of experienced faculty members. Central University of Haryana represents a mini India as the students from all over India are studying here. Unity in diversity is reflected in CUH. The students from different states celebrate their festivals in the hostels and campus. Everyone actively participates in such celebrations. These celebrations, whereas widen the students' exposure, also increase the cultural harmony among all. The most beautiful part of this campus for the students and parents is to look forward to the serene atmosphere, natural beauty of the campus, bird sanctuary-like feeling, everlasting view of mountains, best air quality index in the NCR, secure environment, and teachers on a mission to make you brightest of the all. Jai Hind!